chapter on what has been related about performing Umrah from Al-Ji'ranah. Muharrish Al-Ka'bi narrated, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, left Al-Ji'ranah during the night for Umrah. Then he entered Mecca during the night and performed his Umrah. Then he left there during the night. Then he was in Al-Ji'ranah by the morning, as if he had spent the night. When the sun passed the zenith in the morning, he left from the midst of Sarif until he came on a road from amidst Sarif. It is because of this that his Umrah was concealed from the people." This hadith is graded Hasan, or good. Footnote: regarding Al-Ji'ranah, see hadith number 815b. Comments: the Prophet, peace be upon him, on the 17th or 18th of Dhul Qa'idah, after Hijrah, on Wednesday, left Ji'ranah and went to Mecca. There he performed Umrah and the same night returned to Ji'ranah. And on Thursday, via Sarif, went back to the valley. That is why most of the people were not aware of his Umrah. Some of the companions have denied it because they were not aware of this Umrah.